Hello, my badass beauties. It is Laura Kay from Pink Spark Life, and I am here today with your daily dose of angels. And so today I was guided to the Goddess Guidance Oracle deck, and the card that came up for you is pretty interesting considering that it's Thanksgiving week here in the US. Okay, so the card that came up is Coventina, Goddess Coventina. And I'm not sure that she's ever come up in a reading before, actually. But as you can see, she stands for purification. And it says, it is time for a cleansing detoxification of your body and mind. So let's read about this. It says, this message comes as a help and not as an affront or a criticism. Your vessel has become clogged by overuse of harsh chemicals, and the offending source is within your psyche. You've been ignoring your body's many signals and screams for relief from the steady ingestion of impurities. Perhaps you've also noticed a slump in your energy level, and your degree of joy has lagged as well. Never mind these past effects, though, as the solution is at hand right now. Now that you've heard this message, do not hesitate for even a moment to make new arrangements. You'll want to keep a sharp focus on the contents of your mind and speech as well, for the words you think and speak are the very diet that supports or thwarts you. Choose purity, and I promise you a changed outlook for the better. And then various meanings of this card. Follow your intuition's guidance about making lifestyle changes. It talks about avoiding processed food, eating more organic food, adopting a vegetarian or vegan diet. My daughter happens to be vegan, so I totally understand the vegan diet. I'll be eating lots of vegan this week because she's going to be home. And then it says, keep your thoughts and speech positive. So I know that there are those of you out there who this is a wake-up call for what's going on physically in your body as far as detoxing, and how interesting this is that it's on a week when so many of us indulge and enjoy ourselves. And so it's just a message to, in that sense, it's a message to be more cognizant of what you're putting in your body and really make a decision that you, what you're putting in, you really want to put in because it brings you happiness. So either enjoy it if it's maybe a little indulgent, or decide to bring in something that's healthier and that makes you feel that you're vibing at a higher energy. But the second part of this purification message, and this is especially so important as we go into this week of not only Thanksgiving, but a lot of us, you know, we're with family and situations that sometimes it's hard for people. Sometimes it's a little bit hard. And so this is really about your thoughts and expecting the best and keeping your thoughts pure. So today, for example, what you got going on, girl? I'm sure you're perhaps at work, or you've got this, and there's things that, you know, that you maybe need to bring something, or you're making Thanksgiving, or whatever it happens to be. But hold good thoughts. Think good thoughts about it. Expect that everything's going to work out beautifully. Expect that you'll get everything that you need to get done, and then it's all going to turn out fabulous. And keep your thoughts pure. If there's someone in your life that you're going to be seeing this week that maybe you don't interact, hold the highest vision of them possible. Them being in their greatest, best space. So that everything flows harmoniously. So it's really a week about being on the lookout for those thoughts that suggest anything that's not going to go your way, anything that won't turn out, anything that causes worry, and uplift them to whatever the best outcome is, to expecting the best out of others, and to knowing that everything will work out. And so give yourself that chill that those kind of thoughts bring in, because it is a relief, especially at this time when things can honestly be a little bit, you know, hairy scary. So that is the message for you today. What a great message it is to expect the best, to know that the outcome is going to be great, to keep your thoughts vibing high, and to also expect the best from others and keep the vision of them in the highest, highest space. So, until tomorrow, my darling, if you would like to get your own angel message, click below for more juicy details, and I will see you tomorrow. My love to you.